Mi nombre es el Pastor Mateo Torres Mariscal.
Hello. My name is Pastor Mateo Torres Mariscal.
El templo es Aposento Alto.
And I am ministering at our temple, Aposento Alto.
Estamos en la colonia México 68.
We're in México 68 colonia here in Ciudad Juárez.
¿Sabe que porque vi la necesidad de lo que pasó?
You know, I saw the need that this family have because of what happened to their home. You know, it was burned down.
Y más que nada, pues que vi realmente la grande necesidad.
You know, I really did see that the big need that they have for a new home.
Y a la vez, yo les platicaba, les decía que fue un milagro de Dios porque lo material se repone, pero la vida ya no.
And we know that, you know, that it was a miracle from God. You know, the whole family was able to get out of the home. And, you know, everything that was lost is only material things, but their life, all of their lives were spared, thank to God.
Y esto me causó grande preocupación y ver la necesidad, ¿verdad? Y de vivir con los niños, como platicaron, lo que sufrieron, lo que vieron. Y esto me conmovió más, diciéndole, pues, orar para que Dios supla, ¿verdad?, la petición de esa casita que necesitan.
So this really got me thinking. I was very worried about the family situation. And, you know, hearing the stories and hearing the children, how they in some way were affected about this fire. And, you know, that motivated me more to help this family out. And you know, that's why I chose the family and put the application in for a new home.
Pues espero más que nada que sigan adelante, continúen.
You know, I'm hoping that they continue on moving forward.
En agradecimiento a Dios, ¿verdad?, porque es el primero.
In gratitude to God, because he's the first one to be for them to be thankful for.
Y luego platico de la grande bendición que traen los grupos de Casas por Cristo.
You know, and I talk to them about the big blessings that Casas por Cristo ministries bring to this community.
Y esto es por medio de ellos. ¿Verdad? Que Dios les supla y les bendiga para que sigan bendiciendo muchos.
You know, and we know that God uses them, and it's through them that we receive these blessings. So I'm hoping that they understand that and are grateful.
Okay, sí. Gracias por venir a visitarnos y por venir a prestar este apoyo.
Thank you for coming and visiting us and bringing us this help.
Mi nombre es Noemí, tengo 26 años.
My name is Noemí and I'm 26 years old.
Y me dedico al hogar.
And I am a housewife.
Él es Paul, tiene un año.
¿Es Raúl?
Paul.
Paul. His name is Paul and he's 1 year old.
Y ella es Alexia y tiene 3 años.
And this is my girl Alexia and she is 3 years old.
Mi nombre es Marcela Jasso. Soy mamá de Noemí.
Hello, my name is Marcela Jasso, and I am mother of Noemí and grandmother of her children.
Okay. Mi nombre es Guillermo Soto, mi esposa, mi hija y mis nietos.
Hello, my name is Guillermo Soto, yeah. And this is my wife and my girl and my grandchildren.
Porque esta casita pues quedó totalmente inhabilitada, ya no se puede vivir, ¿verdad?
We're in need of a new home because our home, as you can tell, it was burned down and it's not inhabitable, you know. So we really need that new home.
Sabemos que Dios Padre obra maravillas y una de ellas fue que nosotros salimos bien.
We know that God our Father, you know, He does miraculous things, and thanks to him, my family and I were able to come out safely from this fire.
Nos declaramos totalmente bendecidos.
You know, we declare ourselves blessed.
Y cuando el pastor Mateo nos comentó de esta posibilidad, pues nos alegramos mucho, ¿verdad? Porque
and when Pastor Mateo spoke to us of this opportunity of maybe obtaining a new home, you know, we were really happy about that news.
Queremos seguir adelante.
And you know,
les agradecemos.
We want to continue moving forward. We thank you for your help, for all you do for our community.
Oh. pues una bendición muy grande porque somos gente de bien, you know, somos una familia unida.
We know that this would be a big blessing for us because, you know, we're a family that you know, live a good life and we're very united.
Hay un futuro muy grande para ellos.
You know, this one would be a very big and great future for my children.
Nos hemos quedado sin nada, pero primeramente Dios, tenemos mucha fe en seguir adelante.
You know, we were left without anything, but we have faith in our Lord that He's gonna provide and we can keep on moving forward.